Thank you guys very much. This next song is called Beautiful, You're Far Too Kind. Well, it seems I have a way of twisting words. I've been talking to myself and am unclear on what I've heard. Getting lost in my own sound, sad and glad no one's around. It's been miles since the border of observed. I couldn't tell you what to make of my mouth shapes. And I couldn't ask you to forgive my lips' mistakes. Getting eager to impress and overzealous nonetheless. Overwilled and doing more than it should take. I'm always one step over the line. This four-legged wobble makes the center hard to find. For these unstable ankles that won't listen to my mind. Make me feel beautiful, beautiful, you're far too kind. Well, I found I'm rather good at tying knots. Writing new endings to stories often strained from their plots. Twisting endings made of twine into this rope of life that's mine. Now tied in to your kindness made of rocks. And where I go, you will be dragged, but that you will. And I will let you free to go. Just let me know you've had your fill. Should it come before it's time, by mistake we cut the line. We'll be fine, my love, to be together still. But I'm always one step over the line. This four-legged wobble makes the center hard to find. For my poor frustrated feet, forever caught up in this bind. Make me feel beautiful, beautiful, you're far too kind. You should go now for your sake. And thank you for the time that you will stay. You should know I am grateful, but not great. Just a slow and painful mistake. I'm always one step over the line. So give me boundaries and keep me from your mind. A rope that's been passed from cat to cat now lies afraid and streamlined. Make me feel beautiful. Well, beautiful. I'm always one step over the line. So give me boundaries and keep me from your mind. Now protect your soul and don't get caught up in this fight. Go away with me, beautiful, beautiful, you're far too kind. Do away with me, beautiful. Yeah, beautiful, beautiful, you're far too kind.
Not gonna lie, I was a bit nervous to step out into the wind here because I felt like this flap would just blow open.